Hello guys, Papa here. Welcome back to another Clash of Clan gaming video. And today is a great day to game because we are doing something else. We're really doing something else. But before that, let me upgrade something here, which thing will be very fast. Let's start this. Okay, let me collect the gems and some golds and elixirs. Oh, okay, everything is full here. So today we will bring this thing. Okay, nice. Special offers are always there. I really appreciate that the publishers are really active. So today we will bring this here. So I have this much gold, 45 million. So I actually need 150 million. So this will be a marathon today. So I have to use something else. I have to boost up everything. What is the problem here? Hello. Oh, I got this. No fucking way. So the actual thing is, I have to boost up everything. So let's start from here. Boost all. I have to do this, man. And we are actually maxing our base to the max. Go, yes sir. So here we go. But the thing is, I made a mistake, I guess. Okay, everything is boosted, so let's go for a quick attack. I need loots. What should I do now? How much charge left? Okay, is this? I think I'm gonna attack this base with my maximum troops. So okay, charge is enough. So this will be hard, but we have to do this. No other option. Man, he has eagle artillery. No fucking way. Oh no, not gonna risk this time. Okay, we're coming back shortly when the base is available. So actually we are focusing to attack this base, but the thing is, there is not much loot, but we can make a 3-star from here. So that's the plan. I'm going to do this. I don't care. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Okay, hold on a second. You go first, you go second, you go third, you go fourth. Total package is there. And my rest of the thing is here. Oh no. So the healing spell. I have to bring the healing spell right there. So far, this is a really hard game. Oh my goodness, I actually forgot to attack. Hold on, okay. I think I got this, but this will be hard. Oh my goodness, look at this. Look at this. Holy fuck. Oh my god. Get it down. No. Man. This is horrible. This is horrible. Holy fuck. Oh my god. 91%. Not even 2-star. Oh damn, I actually missed Why, I actually misused my spells there. What is this? Lunar New Year special. Fuck you. So, you guys, what are you saying? I should use this spell? I mean, oh, so we want loot, so we have to do this. And we have to harness the jump spell with the heal spell. Heal spell will not work much, but we're gonna take this. So we're going to do the second attack, but unfortunately, we got one star from them, from our first attack. I'm really disappointed. So we're coming back shortly when the base is available. So guys, the loots are here. So, and this is also, this is not the dead base, but this is possible to make it two star. No, this will be hard. But should I try this? No, I don't. My brain is not working actually. I'm losing my mind. I don't know what I'm doing. Really, man. Holy fuck. What I'm doing. Man. This is disgusting. This is disgusting. This should be a 3-star. Oh my goodness. This is painful. Oh my god. If actually learned something. Like, if you are gonna, what is happening there? Hello? What the hell? Well, if you're really gonna attack in town on level 12 or 13, you really should use the Frigi spell, or this is pathetic. Look at the damage. Look at the DPS, guys. Oh my god. This is fucking painful. Look. How disgusting is that? Holy fuck. Well, we need loots. We really don't care anything about. We really don't care for anything. Okay. Okay. Only goblins is real. So, the goblins are real, so let's check our builder base. Oh my god. That is no option. No options. To utilize the golds. What should I do now? There are lots of golds actually. What will be the best investment? Okay, we got something to do. That will be the best investment for right now. I have to do something else, like some small things. Then we'll have to do that. But before that, this is almost done. Let's check out the top players. So, oops, man. How much star do you need? How much stars do you really need? How? This is almost full. Man. Holy. is max. What is the DPS? 440. What is the DPS of this? 2000. Oh my god, 2150. That's the max. Infernal level 7. Holy fuck. Expo is level 8. Really? Barracks level 14. Regular artillery level? 4. Okay. Eagle artillery attacks ground and air also. I mean both. So, oh, what is this? Really? I think that is giant skeleton. It is the 80th of the, yes, this is 8 years of the Clash of Clan, I think, and that is the monument. So, okay, my troops are ready, I guess. I think it should be ready. Yes sir, almost ready. 19 more seconds, but thing is, I'm short of lots of gold, so today will be a marathon day. No, I'm not in the clan. I should switch the clans, I guess. What the hell? Okay. So troops are ready, and this is really hard to getting one star twister with goblins. This is useful for the loots only. So I really don't care if I lose the trophies, but I need the golds. That is our main goal. That is our first priority here. And again, okay. Should I attack this base? Some goals, but not that much. Okay. The infernos are down. I think so is the expos. Oh my god. What I'm gonna do? We're gonna just try as much loot as we can take. Really don't care. Okay. Oh, holy fuck. So this is a big problem right there. Okay. Actually, put the jump spell here, right? Okay. Where are they going, man? Just right up there. What the hell, man? Just invert there. Oh. Are they all died? Ah, man. Holy fuck. Fuck. What is happening? Oh. This is massacre. Fuck you. My goblins. Stupid goblins. Messed up. Really bad. Okay. This will happen, I really. Is there. Okay, so this is one batch one, and I have to adjust the spells there. 1, 2, 3. 1 and 2. I think he's sir. How much time? 2 minutes in middle. Let me check out here. So I'm gonna do. 10 minutes. Okay, no problem, man. Take 10 minutes and complete it. I have to do other things very soon. Yes, very soon. So okay, we are checking out the max pages from the top players. Let's go there and check out some local players. All air attacks. Yeah, guys, air attacks are really effective. Air attacks are really effective. How much? Ground and air. That range is not that much, but expose range is over. Oh, well. Is this the similar range? And what is this thing? The inner circle. What does this mean? So it can't attack in that inner circle, right? I think so. As there is a do not created, so in that inner circle it will not attack, I think. But the other things like Inferno and air defense and every other things has the full range, like no do nots. Yes. As you can see, the eagle artillery range is huge, but look at this. In the inner circle, there is another circle. This is the outer circle. Oh, where is the outer circle? This is the outer circle. And this is the inner circle. So, from here, there will be no attack, I think. Or there may be different attacks. But what are these? What is this, man? Check out his face. Holy fuck. Oh my goodness. He is the really max. His base is max. Yes, sir. This is max. And gem miner. 8 per day. That is huge. No capacity for collecting the golds. Okay. Lava launcher? What's that? Is this air? Well, this is ground. Oh, I mean, this is the mortar. multi-mortar. Blast fires 4 shots, damage per hit 55, damage per second 31. But this is kind of slow. The mechanism is very much slow, I think. Well, my troops are ready. I really feel it. Yes, sir. My troops all are ready. And how much time? 6 minutes. Okay. Oh. Where we are going? We have to stay here. We need some stars. Because I need that bonus also. So if I get any possible chance, I mean any possibilities to get the town hall to get the stars, I'll definitely take that. But before everything, I need some loots. This is crazy. So we're coming back shortly when the base is available for attack. Okay guys, I'm really taking the chances. I think I can make it possible. The thing is, how should I enter there? But this is really need to be easy. Oh, 2 spells? But why? Why do you really need this? Okay. Go from here. From there. Go. Oh no. Holy fuck. I missed it. I really missed it. I really missed it, man. Ah, damn. Oops. Maybe. Oh no. This is bad. This is really bad. Okay. Got 1 star. This is very much important for me, and that's enough. Let's this is a huge loot actually. Okay boys, let's build another. So let's okay. What is the condition here? 1 minute. Very good. We'll do it now. right now. I'll really do this. Remove this. Make it fast. What the hell? This is taking too much time. Oh, so boring. Well, my troops are ready. How much time? Actually, I wanna do this. What the hell? Just break it down. I have to adjust something there. I really need to adjust something there. Go here. What? The thing is, oh, holy fuck, there's no other space. Also, oh my god, this is taking too much time. So, I'll do this later, but let's attack. Oops, well, I'm gonna attack this one. I really don't care. Let's put the hill and let's go get everything down, sir. Holy fuck. So go there. What is left? Okay. Everything's nice so far. Let's freeze everything. Oh no, I made a mistake. Well, this is a very bad investment right now. I shouldn't do anything. Like, oh my god, I'm short of register. I really don't care. We need gold, we got this. So that's all from now. How much left? What's that? To heal for? Oh no, I have to make one short heal. Okay, so let's unit the troops. So, what is next? Drawing up the tree. Then I have to adjust some things like Hold on a second. These grasses are really easily removable. So, I thought for the tool, we're gonna shove everything as early as possible. We made a mistake, I think we made a mistake there. Let's see what it gives. So, oh, gems, nice, sir. That's not bad. That's cool. That is cool. Okay. We have to do another thing. Like what? Nice. So okay, let's upgrade this. Yes, sir. Everything is under control right now. The next step will be this. Okay. So, we'll do this later. Let me attack here. We have to do something big here. Oh my god. Okay, my troops are not ready yet. Ready for the next round. So, we are going to do what? We are going to do some attacks from here. As we can take everything. This is very much important. And this will be easy win. I think so. So I don't care. So boys, just bring the win here. Bring it down. Okay. This is getting tough. Why, man? Why this is so tough? Oh no! Why this is happening? Why, man? Why? 48% and we're short. Nice. No stars. Think we won. I don't know. Yes, sir. Oh! One star. Holy fuck. I lost minus 24. Okay, never mind. I should have been more care about that. Oh my goodness. Oh, I shouldn't check how he got that monster. I mean, how? What is the method? Okay. This is hard. Oh, whoa. You guys are breaking the storage, right? No option. I'll lose this one also. Nice, man. This is great. This is great. This is a great video. Lose this for sure. professor. What I'm doing? I lost too many trophies. Oh man. This is painful. This is very much painful. Look at these guys. What are they doing? Fucking stupid assholes. Oh my god, at last. I got Twister. At last we got Twister. At last we got Twister. Oh my goodness. Maybe he'll lose. Yes, it's not possible to make it 90%, but yes, possible to 91%, not 100%, but that's a nice attack. Okay, my troops are ready, I think. At last we own. What the hell? Okay, my troops are ready. Okay, let's go for another round. And oh, missed it. Really missed it on that occasion. Man, I think you used money on that account.
Okay,
this is a very long video. I'm feeling sleepy. Holy fuck. I need the loots. What are they? Yes, this is very hard to raise a rush press. Because you will not get enough. I mean, that much earth. Okay. Man. This is hard. This is definitely hard. As you all know, this will be a very hard game. Oh, they're still alive, by the way. Where are they going? I need the town hall. Okay. Oh. Oh. Go away. Fuck you. Oh. What is the problem? Is oh my god. Just understand now. This is all my bad. This was all my bad. Just understand now. Oh, that thing attack defense? Holy fuck. That
attack defense. Man, that's nice. That hero actually attack just defense. And that hero is really strong though. Okay, we got our goal there. So this was a pretty bad attack. I mean, it really not working because the town hall 13 is very much strong. So I really forgot that I can achieve twister. I have to target in the 50% in total base damage so that I can get on a star, because this will be very hard to get to at least twister in this loot strategy. This is really hard. Okay man, 2 minutes. So okay, there's a beep in my PC, but I don't know what's that beep, but okay, we're gonna continue attack the strategy, air attack strategy. But this is hard. I mean, this base will be hard. I mean, close the trophy here again. We need at least one star. And okay, this is a very great news, but in the other sense, this is a very bad news. Okay, we got this. Yes sir, twister, nice. I think we should win. We definitely should win here, unless he's giving too much damage. Okay. Is this a win? Yes, sir. This is a win. Nice. King. Oh. This base will be easy if I really make this happen. I mean, this will be easy. This is really need to be easy. Okay. At the point, it seems like it is hard. So far not bad. His base is too much strong. Look at this defense, man. His base is really strong. On that occasion, can I have the town hall? I really need this. And okay, yes sir, we got twister. I should win this game. I mean, I should win this round. Yes, I got this. Oh, I have to check the... Oh, from here I can check the replay. What a system. This is bad. Builder base attack. Oh my god. What's that? Okay. Oh my god. I got lots of things, but it doesn't really matter when there are more things to be achieved, but okay.
dropset ready.
Yes, dropset ready.
Let's go for the loads. This is getting hard and hard to achieve all the loads. And this is actually well, sorry for that. We're coming back shortly when the base is available. Well, guys, this is not a pure loot here, but we're gonna attack and let's see how much you can get. We just need the golds, nothing else, but we'll take whatever there, whatever is there available, because I need the loots. That's why I'm here. So far so bad. Yeah, so where is the golds? Where is the golds? There is no other option. Should I end it here or I should check other things? Like, no, I'm gonna end it here. Okay, this was nice. We lose something, but we got something too. The legacy continue. Okay, drain drops, nice. We need two more stars, but that is not possible. That will be the really hard thing. Okay, we leave that base. That base also. It's not possible. I'm not getting any town hall 9 or town hall 10. Everything is town hall 13. Why, man? Town hall 12 or 13? Give me some easy base, easy loots, easy everything. You are giving me the pain, Supercell. What a shitty company. So much shit. We're coming back shortly when the base is really available. Yes, sir. We're gonna take the loot here. Okay. Okay, nice. Done here. This was a easy trade. Where's the last one? Yes, I'm talking about the dark laser collectors. Where's the last one? Is this here? That's not possible though. Oh yes, this is here. Okay. Let's surrender. They don't need much. Yes, troops are again full. This is nice. This is really nice. So that's not possible. That's not possible too. Okay, we're coming back shortly on the visibility. So guys, this is another one, and we're starting here. Starting from here to there, here and there. This will be very easy. This will be very easy collection. I think so.
needed, but not much needed, but we are gonna try to get it. Okay. So we are gonna end it here. Yes, sir. We're gonna lose the troops
as well as so guys, we are gonna attack another time and let's see how much loot I can achieve. Oh, what is happening there? Why? Okay, we are gonna just take these two and we'll just end the war because that's not needed. This will be lost project, I guess. Well, should I attack this one? No, I don't think so. Well, how much push time left there? I think that is not much time, but I will check out that later. But the thing is, I have to get more golds. This is mandatory. Man, give me some jackpot. Holy fuck. So we are coming back shortly when the base is available, really. These are small loots, but I have to take these. There is no other loots available. I'm gonna take everything. Man, this is pathetic. Holy.
So the things are really getting harder. Oh my god. How much time it will take to bring the scatter shoot in my village? How much time? Why the loots are very high? But why? Is there loots in the storage? I don't know. Just gonna skip that. That this one also. And what do you think? Should I attack? No. Not gonna take the risk. Again, are the troops? Holy fuck! Oh, holy! How I missed that. This is Patrick. Well, we are coming back shortly on the page. Well, in this page there are some loots, but the goals are in different section, but we have to use the spells. There's no other option. And I have to use my just get everything down. Nice. That's cool. That's cool. And what is next? Let's take it. Again, okay. Holy fuck, I don't care. One tap for the boost. So we are coming back shortly when the base is available. Oh, no, that's not possible. So at last we got something, and we're gonna take this. He's giving his gold for without any reason. So why I'm not taking this? He's actually boosting. His base is strong. His base is very strong. So we got something nice. Okay. Almost 5 lakhs. That's all I needed. I have lots of posts ready. So that's really don't matter. Oh, well, we are coming back shortly when the base is available. Well, we got a base and the base is pretty much confusing from our side, which side I should attack. But I think... Oh my god. This is possible. Okay. So, I have a plan. Plan is we are gonna mixing around everything. We're definitely gonna mixing around everything. And what do you guys think? Oh no, nice. So Warden. Oh no, this is very bad. I have to take this one. Okay, from which side is this possible to get? Oh no, I just forgot. No wonder I will lose my. Okay. We understand. Oh, look at me. I am so much dumb. Holy fuck, man. Okay. I'll just end the video here. No. I will just. I need one more star. And I think we'll get a bonus, and I have some troops in my bucket. I have some loots in my bucket, and then the video will be end. But this will be very hard to give a 50% damage. Unless I get a free base, free town hall. That's really not possible here. But why am I attacking this base? I have no fucking idea. Why? I don't know. I'm mad. Holy fuck. Okay, well, this time I have no other spells. Yes, sir, I'm talking about the jump spells. This time I have no other jump spells. But let's see how much we can get. Oh my god. This is massacre. Look at those fire red men. Look at those fire red. Really? Yes, these players are pretty much strong. His base is pretty much strong. I can't even invade. Fuck you. I'm losing too much trophies there. Okay. Now the things are getting too much worse. I need one more star. Can I get it? Can I get one more star? Oh. There are lots of floats, but this will be a very hard match. There are really lots of floats. I should try this, I guess. I should really try this. I should definitely try this. I'm really not taking care of anything. No. Can I be able to get one star at least? Can I? Forty-2%. Wind at 44%. If I had my queen, I could easily get it. But the thing is, okay, we will collect everything in my treasury. So, oh well, we have done this. Man, really? Holy fuck! Can I just see this? We have done this. Boom. Oh, well. Boom. Yes, sir. We have 0 golds. That is nice. Okay. This is it. And this is amazing. Quick train. Oops. Why? Okay. I have almost full builds. What's that? Okay. So, from this part, I've done everything. This is really a max base. I mean, have to max base because I have everything here. And from here, I need another win. Just try for the last time. Let's see if we can able to manage the win. Everything scattered. So this is a very big problem. Or rather, we may get the twister. We should actually. We should get twister easily. Hmm. Yes, sir, we got Twister. That's all I needed for a win. I think so, but I'll let my one man army do its task. Now I'm last minion left. So, wow, this is amazing. The one man army has done lots of things, but the thing is, GG. Okay, hope you all enjoy the video and let me know in the comment section how was it. He's still giving the war. What the hell, man? I think I lose. Holy fuck. No, I'm actually... Oh my goodness. Let me check out it. I thought I won. We have to do another attack. Man. This is so bad. Well, he's the hero, man. That's the thing. That is the thing. It's okay. Oh. Nice. Fuck, man. Fuck my life. I have to do another attack. So we are definitely gonna do this, but the thing is, I have to upgrade my hero in the next video. I'll try to upgrade, but I don't know if the storage will support that. But we are gonna try our best. So let's find another game and let's hope for the best. We need this win. Holy fuck. This game will be very hard. No. We'll do as we'll do. At least Twister is... Oh my god. Oh my god. Not even Twister. Not even one star. This is what. GG. Not even one star. Holy fuck. Just in the game. Oh, nice attack. Okay. Level 8 is... Other troops are high level, so... I actually can't be able to switch the attack because I can only... I have only the 8 level 8 minions, so... That's the max troops I have. That's the one thing. Alright, I have to stick. Or this will be very hard to get it. Right. I mean... Get strong troops. Okay. I think I can win this game. Unless everything is... okay. Twister, nice. We should win this game. Unless the opponent give me 100%. Please. Holy, maybe 100%. Yeah, yes. He's doing great. Oh, no. He's last. Okay. This is it, guys. That's all from today. We made a huge thing like this is huge. My base is max now. I mean max in defense as well as the resources. We will do it later, but we done a lot. I mean, this is the first scatter shot and this is the second scatter shot, and there is nothing much to upgrade. Nothing much to build. Everything is here. So, and my town hall is level 13 twister, level 13, level 13, level 3, no, level 2. So that is used, and we'll do this later, but before that I have to leave now. That's all from Ruben. That's a long video. Hope you all enjoy the video and let me know in the comment section how was it, and hope see you all soon in the next Clash of Clans gaming video. So till then, have fun, good luck, peace. With the